This is the Earth, as it looked 90 million years ago. Geologists call this period the Late Cretaceous. It was a time of extreme global warming, when dinosaurs still ruled the planet. They went about their lives, secure in their place at the top of the food chain, oblivious to the changes taking place around them. The continents were drifting apart, opening huge rifts in the Earth's crust. They flooded, becoming seas.